these people confuse sex and aggression. They can't differentiate between the two.
I just think we live in such a violent society.
Who got 35 of what people are?